bringing science fiction to reality. Imagine a world where humans have free reign over the skies. Surely, life would be more free. The XTURISMO hoverbike is a one-passenger aircraft, lift provided two large propellers in tandem under the fuselage, with four smaller side-mounted fans on each main lift ducts, for forward and directional flight. In the near future, flying cars seem to be everywhere, but XTURISMO from Japanese startup Airwinds Technologies changes transportation from automobile to electric motorcycle, levitating and drifting in the air, with its two giant propellers and attached mini ones. The seat takes its design cues from a motorbike, a shift from the myriad of flying cars in the mobility market. The company wants to turn science fiction vehicles into reality, and has done so by making the hovering motorcycle XTURISMO look like a spacecraft that outer space citizens can hop on and ride as they travel in space. In this case, the ride takes place on Earth, but just above land to avoid traffic jams on the road like an eVTOL. The company founders at a young age had their imaginations wowed seeing flying cars and other flying vehicles in Star Wars movies. The company is withholding most specifications of their aircraft at this time, but their goal is for a 200 kilometers per hour aircraft. Riders are kept safe with its 3D control systems, air route designs, mapping controls, and added sensors to detect any hurdles in the air. Using its dedicated app, riders are also afforded a virtual dashboard and localization, so that they are always informed on the flying motorcycle's health and position. The company's plan is to follow Tesla, sell to affluent customers first and then once the market is well established, then sell affordable models to the masses. For the first production model, the price range will be from $300,000 to $500,000, will have hybrid electric power source, and a maximum of 100 hover bikes will be sold. Once serial production begins, the company expects price range to be in the area of $80,000 to $120,000, and this aircraft will be all electric. The company foresees the aircraft being used for personal air travel, search and rescue, and disaster rescue efforts. Like most other UAM hybrid electric VTOL or eVTOL companies, A.L.I. Technologies is stressing the importance of public acceptance, which is a critical step in allowing urban air mobility to become a reality.